All right. Hi. Welcome to Deja Vu Tarot. Make sure y'all like and subscribe. I also have my podcast episode 3 coming out, so make sure y'all get that. Listen, this is just morning messages coming out. Spirit is flowing, so excuse me, guys, if I'm just popping them out. I will be back later on, but I have to get these messages. So listen. There are, the message is that these sociopaths here, who is racking up devil debt, they keep doing magic, paying for spell work, these wizards, warlocks, whatever you want to call them, they sociopaths, okay? Spirit is saying y'all need to clear this karmic debt, okay? These people don't understand the rules and laws of the universe. They swear they do, but they do not, okay? All they're doing is being negative in the hole, these sociopaths, all right? They need an upgrade. Now, these sociopaths is also getting that karma right now, guys. So, they are coming back to trick you, okay? So, if you left these people, they are coming back. It could be a wife here, I see. I see a short male here, okay? I see future. Now, I don't know which future, but allegedly, okay? But this could be somebody else. I see ex-lovers here. I see a large group of people. So, this could be a coven, a family, somebody's. That you know, they all planted a seed of lack by paying for spell work. The shit has backfired. Okay, these fake ass friends, okay? And it all is, they're all breaking down. Like I say, these wives been paying practitioners, these ex-lovers, everybody's been paying for spell work and it's backfiring. Definitely people in different countries, they've been getting people in different countries. These are not y'all best friends in the reverse. They've been going to different countries, reaching out to practitioners. Because the practitioners that they got recently, okay, we got William, all right? Okay, planning on your debt, so that's what I'm saying. It's a group of people. They are in debt, Spirit is saying. Now these people are all under spell work. They study doing magic, okay? It's going back. Their credit cards are blocked. And they're going to come back to trick you guys, okay? They are. They're coming back to trick you. All right? So Spirit is saying, do not let these people into your life. These people just want money, okay? They was tricked and thinking they was going to get a lump sum, but it's coming out in reverse, so these reps ain't getting no money. These reptilians and these snakes and everything, they ain't getting no money, okay? So, these people trying to live in y'all house. They trying to take y'all homes. They trying to come back in there. They've been studying astrology all summer. They've been doing studying astrology. Getting paying people, okay? Archangel Metatron seen everything. Has reported it, right? And they've blocked your energy. So Archangel Metatron has blocked a lot of these people's energy, okay? That was in your energy. Or you need to do this, okay? These people are not well, okay? They're coming back. Some of them are college people, women that went to college here. They're throwing negative energy, okay? They know wealth is coming to all the divine feminists. Some of y'all are actually really wealthy, or y'all, that's in y'all future. And these people know that, okay? They don't understand that until you clear that debt, you're going to be broke spiritually. Ain't nothing going to be prosperous, right? They got to clear that debt, and which means they need to release these burdens, these devils, these demonic entities, all this stuff. But they can't because what happened is they ain't loyal. Exactly. They not loyal. They don't know how to be loyal. They ain't no loyal friends. Some of these is satanic groups. They don't know how to heal themselves. All they are sad that the spell work is not working, guys, because they threw this behind y'all back. Okay? Some of y'all didn't even know y'all was being rocks thrown at because, you know, y'all are heavily protected. God been protecting you. So these are just messages to make y'all be aware. But these people, some of them are bonded. Yeah, they took the Caucasians. Okay, some of them is bonded to black magic. They, you know, God made sure you was okay. Exactly, that's what I'm saying. You're blessed. So some of y'all, money still coming, okay? But you got to get on your path. If you ain't on your path, then hey, you want to be rich. That's how you be rich, exactly, to get on your path. That's where the money going to come. If you ain't on your path, you're going to be broke. I'm telling you. Some of these people is possessed. They got STDs. They trying to come back and give you the STD, guys. So do not do that. Don't Netflix and chill with these people. Okay, do not do so. Spirit is saying they got an STD. If you touch these people, if you sleep with them, you're going to have the STD. Okay, so that's been the whole message. It's been calm. It's been, you know, Spirit been warning all morning, guys. So it must be somebody trying to come back. Some of y'all got long distance twin flames and y'all think these people is good, but they're not. Spirit is warning, okay? Or also that could mean that your twin is long distance. So why you gonna go with somebody that got an STD? That don't make no sense. Yeah. They trying to play mind games with you. They trying to play in your mind. So some of y'all got a long distance twin flame soulmate trying to play in your mind with magic. They are not with the Holy Trinity. It was in reverse. But the Holy Trinity got, okay, yeah, B, you ain't with no holy nothing. You, yeah, you trying to play people's mind with magic? Yeah, that ain't gonna work. Yeah, ever since springtime, yeah, God favors me. Understand that. You want to send negative energy right back at you, buddy. Yeah, because you use your power source dark. That's fine. But leave me alone and anybody else who you messing with, auntie. See, it's these family members, guys. Auntie lying about her addiction. She do meth and do spell work. The Covens is addicted. They all pop pills and do meth. And they lying. They are on drugs. Don't let these people lie to you. And they shady as hell. They could drive a red car, a black car. I keep seeing that from Florida. They do graveyard magic. Okay, that's what they do. They need to be in a north node. They stuck in a south node. New York could be significant. Different countries. They trying to be possessive. But understand, God is the creator. So if you want to mess with the chosen ones, that's what you're going to get. So they getting God wrath. God wrath is here. So these people going to be trying to come back. They're going to be begging like no other, guys. Mm-hmm. They're going to be gang stalking you and following you and all type of shit. Don't fall for the okie doke. Okay, y'all supposed to be wealthy. Don't let these people, if you let these snakes back in your life, God can't take that away from you. Because he don't want them snakes getting it. So, you know, make sure y'all going on y'all journey, okay? All right, that's been your message. I'm going to be gone now for a while.